This is the second day of protests here in Kamocha, popularly known as Ghetto.
Free Bobby Wine.
Following reports that remanded Chadondo East Member of Parliament Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu was in ill health when he appeared before the military court martial in Gulu late on Thursday evening, the supporters are more enraged.
For as long as our president is still in a place where we even don't know the destination, and the other members of parliament, we shall fight until the last drop of our blood.
The police came on time to unblock the roads and made some arrests. But late at noon, the protesters emerged. Some were arrested as police boosted patrols in the residential area. Kampala East Commander made attempts to plead with the residents to avoid confrontation with the police.
So far we have five suspects who are the ringleaders, and on Monday they will appear in court for unlawful assembly and illegal demonstration.
Were there some other people you arrested yesterday?
But some protesters have remained adamant, insisting that they will continue with the demands for the unconditional release of Bobby Wine.
What are you denying?
I know. I know this place.
This report was filed by David Tamale for Urban Television.